We the People on this project is a wonderful civic education experience for everyone involved.
I had a very fun time because we actually got to look at the inside of how the courtroom might work, and we actually got to learn more things about the Constitution. We got to connect it back to present day and like what's going on today. Like we talked about Black Lives Matter, the lesbian and gay rights. It was really, really fun, and I liked how we brought it into what's going on today and how it's impacting our society.
Today, I just took part in a mock congressional hearing, but at the end of the day, it was a nice experience to take part in, and I hope I can do it again someday.
I think I enjoyed it most because my answers were my own. I had to do the research, I had to study, I had to practice, and then I had to present.
Primarily, you have the support of the teachers who in class prepare their youth, and the youth are very diligent in preparation and in demonstration of both good reasoning and good communication skills.
So they have a unique opportunity to learn a little bit of history, but then more importantly, they're given the opportunity to share what they've learned, but share it in a way where they get to make an argument for something, where they get to make a point.
But it's really most rewarding to get into the discussion with them and to see them apply that knowledge to things we ask and to things that are on their mind. It's really fun.
I got to learn as doing my part of the presentation, but also coming together as a group and coming together as an entire class to really bring light to a lot of issues that are not really talked about by people of our generation.